Well, now that the Olympics are over, NBC returns to normal programming, and that includes brand new episodes of the hit drama The Blacklist starting tonight. And one of the stars of that show, Ryan Eggold, stopped by TV 11 to tell us about the new season. And 11 News reporter Mindy Becerra sat down with Ryan, who says, "Hold on to your hats, it's going to be a wild ride."
Blacklist is back. NBC's hit drama picks up the action and intrigue right where it left off.
Suspense, and there's all these questions of who's who and what's really happening. And so I just think there's a lot of things going on that make it kind of well-rounded and exciting.
Ryan Eggold plays Tom, the husband of FBI agent Liz Keen. Tonight's episode resumes an ongoing disagreement about whether to adopt a child.
Tom and Liz are dealing with the aftermath of Liz saying that she wasn't ready and that she didn't want to do it. And Tom's really been pushing for it the whole time. And the question, of course, is why.
The bigger question, who is Tom? Is there more to the seemingly low-key guy? Ryan says he's not exactly sure what's in store for his character.
We don't always know where the writers are going to take it, you know, and so I don't always know exactly what they have planned for my character. I have an idea, or they'll tell me it's kind of maybe going this way. And it's really fun to play scenes where the characters are saying one thing, but of course there's a subtext of completely opposite things going on underneath, so it's a good time.
And when it comes to duplicity, nothing beats James Spader's Red.
He yells to play this part, I think, as well as he could, to be so sort of sociopathic at times and charming at the same time, you know, and sort of you root for him, but you're afraid of him, and all those contradictions in one character is quite a character to play.
Ryan says keep watching. 3 episodes from now, mysteries will be revealed.
It's the episode's full of madness. And a lot of things are revealed about a number of characters, and things kind of just take right turns and go crazy, and it's a cool episode.
Blacklist airs Monday nights at 10 o'clock right here on TV 11. Mindy Becerra, WBAL-TV 11 News.